In a crime alert now, a local man was robbed at an ATM in North Portland last night. Police say it happened just after 10 p.m. The suspect approached a man who just withdrew money outside of an ATM on North Chicago and Lombard. They say the suspect was armed and demanded the man hand over money. When the victim refused, police say the suspect hit the man in the head with a gun and then ran away.